Hello everybody, my name is Ed Encarnacion. In this video, I would like to show you the installation of a PC I did on my 2007 Honda Odyssey. Now this particular model comes with factory navigation, so one of my goals was to use the factory navigation screen to interface with the PC. What you're looking at here right now is the factory navigation. As you can see, Windows XP is coming up, and the sound that you just heard is the typical standing sound of the Windows XP operating system. Now I have it set up in such a way that it starts centrifuge automatically upon startup. I hear a centrifuge coming up, the typical sound. Now this centrifuge is a front-end software. Front-end software integrates most of the car features that someone would typically use, such as multimedia, navigation, cell phone, iPod, etc. I also have Garmin, which is embedded into Centrifuge, and it comes up on top of it, as you can see. So we're gonna go ahead and minimize Garmin. Now we're going to click on the warning banner from the centrifuge. Let's go back. You can use the map guide button to toggle back between the factory screen and the computer mode. As you can see, the touchscreen works just fine. Here's the main page of centrifuge. In the first page, we have media, music, videos, navigation, radio, phone, which you can use if you have a Bluetooth phone. Right now, let's click on music. Here in the music menu, you can browse by artists, albums, music folders, and genre. Let's check out music folders. Sound. Following page, you can use Centrifuge for XM, playing XM satellite radio. You can also connect your iPod, view photos, play DVDs, search the web, and email. Some of these features require internet access, like web and email, for example. Here you can check out the weather again. This feature would require internet access. Here comes, you can check the mixer from your equalizer, and you can basically set the different levels of your equalizer. If you have a camera attached to the computer, you can use it as a cam. That's Wi-Fi. Here has Garmin. You can go back to Windows from here if you want. Let's go back to Centrifuge. Here we have Garmin, the navigation PC-based software, which is embedded into Centrifuge. Drove your map. Let's go back. Let's the skin that I have for centrifuge is called Ringman, with the Honda logo in the background, as you can see. If you want to learn about more about this project, go to www.mp3car.com and go under the section of show off your project, and you can do a search on Honda Odyssey 2007. I want to thank Sergey for his unlimited support, and thank you for your time for watching this video. Your comments and feedbacks are always appreciated.